What's going on, guys? SimplyGaming here with another episode of the Breath of the Wild Let's Play. So I went ahead and did this shrine. I felt like it wouldn't be interesting for you guys to watch another shrine of me climbing and dying. So we made it here. We got the orb, and the old creepy man told us to go meet him at the temple. So we're going to go over there right now. So we'll go ahead and teleport closer, which... Okay, there is no closer, so we'll just go ahead and walk there. We'll surf 2 feet. Okay, that wasn't how I pictured it working. So, you know what? We'll actually teleport over here. And we'll travel there. Okay, so the teleport finally finished, so we need to go into the temple, which is there. The guy never gave us a paraglider, even though he did tell us once we got it he would. So he lied. This guy's highly not believable. So we'll jump down here, and I'm gonna kill. Oh no, I'm not. Okay, that was gonna kill myself. So we'll continue to just almost die every time. And we'll go. So I'll start to run over there. Okay, so here's the site of where we blew up these dudes. Poor guys. Oh, there's some stuff right here. What is it? Ooh, arrows. Very nice. Okay, so we'll get these arrows. And we'll make our way up to the temple here. Oh, they're dead. RIP. I miss those dudes, man. They were good guys. They were just trying to enjoy their dinner, and we went ahead and blew them up. So we'll go here. So he told us to meet him at the top of the temple. And we're gonna go and beat this dude with a stick. Hey! Come here! Ah, perfect. So we'll do that. We'll open this. And we got some trousers. Ooh, and they're higher defense. Perfect. So we got those on. Now we're looking fancy, guys. Oh, frame rate, hello. Nice to see you every episode. We'll make our way up here. And he wants us to meet up at the top. So we'll try to see if we can find a ladder or if we're just gonna have to climb there. I really hope these spiders. Well, let's go mess with this first because this looks cool. Anytime you see a glowing thing like this, man, you always gotta go to it. What does it say? Pray. Please. Bestow upon me your light. He can offer me great power. In exchange? Oh, we want a heart container. Those heart containers will help us later on, I'm sure. Even though stamina's pretty sweet, and climbing up things or running into stamina's obnoxious, I think we can get by for a little bit. So we'll take this. Okay, I will bring peace, man. I will, thank you. Oh.
Hello! Santa here.
Oh.
I have teleported to the top.
There's a blue fire. You're on fire, dude. You might want to go call the police. Or the fire department, I guess, is who you would call. Okay, so we'll meet him up there. And there just happens to be a ladder here. Perfect. Well, I'm gonna jump up this because I'm impatient. Am I gonna fall off? I'm not. Perfect. So we're on the roof. And there he is. Okay. What's up, Santa? You finally have me alone to yourself up here. Oh, cutscene. Shh, cutscene.
Well done there, young one. Now then. The time has come to show you who I truly am.
I'm Santa!
I was King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule.
Whoa.
I was the last leader of Hyrule.
A dun dun dun!
No longer exists.
Remember that apple?
And he's completely tethered. He got fatter, dude. Should go back to the old one. Gained a little weight.
The great calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path, Lo, a century ago.
What? Lo? It was then. Is that a word?
My life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm
spirit form, huh?
Memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form.
His temporary form was him wearing a cloak. That's not very good.
I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened.
100 years ago.
Cool.
To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into Max created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also...
I swear, every episode is going to be mostly cutscene.
The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are...
The signs of an erection of Calamity Ganon are clear.
Lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously.
So they're guardians, not spiders, huh?
Ancient legends,
interesting.
Oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics.
Okay.
100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power, and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts.
Okay.
With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining.
He spit on the Guardians, and they became evil. See, if I'm those dudes and this is all happening, I'm running. Like, I'm not sitting next to these things.
Turn against us. The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight, gravely wounded, collapsed while defending the princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon.
Incredible.
However, the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Thanks, princess. I got you. I know we'll kill him.
That princess was my own daughter. My dear Zelda.
Roll credits.
And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight.
Oh, dude, look at the schnauzer on that dude.
You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then.
Dude, that thing is protruding from his face.
Here you now stand.
He might have the biggest nose in video game history.
The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Even now,
Don't mind me, guys. I'm gonna get some water real quick.
Ganon from within Hyrule Castle. She calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link.
Oh, Santa. You like to talk.
But I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Somehow, Ganon has maintained control over all four divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village.
Okay, I'll go over to Kakariko.
Find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Shiga slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Got it. Thanks, man. Hey, dude, finally! You promised that paraglider about 3 times, man. Thanks, though. Better late than never. Now come over to me. You wanna come to my house? And, Link, you should probably take off the shirt. Okay, I'll save it as you disappear, you ghost man. Well, let's open up this chest. Nice, a bow. Cool. Oh, man, our inventory's full, guys. Ah, great. Well, we don't need this. We don't need this. So we'll open that. Perfect. So next is, we need to go over there. So we will mark this. And we'll head there first. Look at us paragliding. Woo! Link's an extreme athlete. Oh, this is great. And perfect. So I already lost where to go. Okay, it's over here. Hey, isn't this the dude that awakens? He wants to blow me up. No, it's not. Can I blow up this tree, though? Oh, you know what I could do? Hold on. Let's see if this works. Oh! Oh, Zelda. Can I blow up these trees? Drop it? Let's see. Well, that one tree didn't give a crap. Let me get an acorn, though. Okay, here we go. You guys ready to jump? Oh, I could drop bombs out my butt? What? So I think once we get to this village, it really just kind of opens up and lets us do whatever we want. So we'll see. I really appreciate you guys sticking with me here, and I know this part could be a little grindy. Cool. It's raining. All out of nowhere. I don't know why it's raining if it says sunny. That's a little interesting. If you look at the bottom right there, it does say it's sunny. What the heck? Flying thing over there. Why is it raining? We need to head over this way. I kind of want to see what's up here, though. What is up here? Sorry, birds. Nothing up here but a rock. Peekaboo! Okay, now. I found you. Bye bye. I'm gonna throw it at him. Let's see what happens. Ouch! Okay. So off we go. Making our way to the tower, walking past something, something in the tower now. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Oh, there is a shrine there. I kind of think we should get that. Well, we'll mark it. And we'll come back for it. I'll see if we can get to Get to Kukuriko Village. By the time this is over, but there's a weird thing right there. We're gonna go touch that. I hear the noise of the dude. Oh, come on, bro. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, man. Okay, that went right in it. Ah! These dudes are demonic, man. They just like to appear out of everything. You shot my friends! Can we still surf? Oh, we totally can. I thought it was just snow, but we could totally surf on everything. Link, bro, totally wiped out. That surfing is a game changer, though, I'll tell you that. Cool, silent mushroom. I love to take mushrooms that are growing. What is this about, though? There's a fire there. But we want to go to the tower. Whoa. Some big old thing on that volcano over there. Okay, so we'll go activate this tower. And we'll probably call it a video there. I don't think we'll be able to get to Kakariko Village in the time I'm allowed here. So we'll do this, we'll call it a video, and from there, I'll see you guys later then. But let's go get this tower first, and we'll see. Okay, come on. Oh, man. Ooh, chest. There's a dude there. Some leaf. Okay, so we'll ignore this dude, because I don't know. Oh, but there's that. Let's go mess with this rock, because what we've noticed so far is every time we mess with a rock, the little weird creepy dude come out. Watch. Yep.
I'm gonna kill you.
Okay, see ya, man. But see, now I'm kind of stuck. I might drown. No, I didn't. Wow. Incredible. So we'll still do this. I don't wanna mess with you. There's a lot of you dudes. I'll let you just hang out, man. You have fun. But we wanna get to this tower, so do this. Awesome. Dueling Peaks Tower. Perfect. Right where the dude wanted us to go, too. Which is really helpful. I'm gonna do it. Oh, I might regret this now. No, I got it. Oh, no, I might regret this. Come on. Come on, dude. Come on, Link. Come on, Link. Come on, Link. Link. Man. You couldn't hang on to it for 2 seconds? See, guys, this is why after this we're gonna call it an hour. Or call it an episode, excuse me, because as you guys know, my climbing skills are slacking and lacking. So We'll see. Nice. Okay, it's getting dark outside, it's just frightening. You can do it, Link. I believe in you, man. Nice, you're a beast. Okay, and so from here, we make it to the top. Awesome! So let's do this, and then after this, guys, we'll call it an episode. Cool. Awesome. Got a warp point. Scanning area, and here we go. Juicy tablet again. Yeah, I trip it on that tablet. Oh, yeah. Nothing gets me pumped up for adventure than some weird blue juice dripping on it. But there we go. We got that section of the map figured out. Perfect. Okay, I don't need to see this. Thank you, though. Okay, cool. And we got it. Awesome. Okay, I want to move. Yep, cool, thank you. Let me get a good, nice little end pose here. There we go. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. Again, thank you for all the support, guys. It's been 5 days. The channel's really been growing fast, and I love you guys for that. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. It helps me out a lot, guys. But SimplyGaming out. Goodbye.